Most parts of Karamoja region faced a prolonged dry spell in the beginning of last year, leading to a massive crop failure. As a result, many communities have been left vulnerable to hunger.
The district last year did not register a good harvest. We had a problem at the very beginning of the year. In April and May, we did not receive the rains, and so affected many farmers that almost many farmers did not harvest enough food.
The issue of the elephants, the problem animals, because honestly, they really put in their efforts. They get out to the fields, get out to the bushes, clear some farms, and they really cultivate, and God blesses them, especially in the green belts. But at the end of the day, you find like when the crops are almost ready for harvest, or even like at the flowering stage, it's basically the elephants and then the buffaloes that like mess up the whole thing. They come and damage the whole thing, and then, and remember, most of these karachunas, they could be having like 3 wives, 2 wives, 3 children, each woman. So it's really big families being affected here.
Some districts were affected by elephants. They destroyed their crops. And the almost many districts of Karamoja, they did not have a good harvesting season this time. And many of them are hungry. As they say in their language, Akoro, all of them are hungry.
The Ministry for Karamoja Affairs has launched relief food to the region to support the vulnerable people in the most hit districts of Kabong, Karenga, Kotido and Abim. 501 bags of maize have been supplied to each district.
We identified the districts which are badly off, the district of Kabong, Kotido, Karenga and Abim. We are distributing this maize, each district 501 bags of 100 kilograms each to facilitate the vulnerable people who are sick, very old, the lame, to have food as they plan for the planting season, as also they wait for food from the Minister of Disaster Preparedness.
Reports compiled by Agnes Najuma for the news.